Hey guys, what is up? This is Shark, and I'm back with more Pokemon Violet. I kind of changed my appearance a little bit. Not much, though. My friend got another shiny Lechonk. Kinda jealous. The little Igglybuff in the background makes it look like the trainer is like freaking out. It's kind of funny. I caught a couple of Pokemon, too. Again, I apologize for the mic issues. I am not sure when I'll be able to actually get to the store to buy one, because I work 6 days a week. I mean, it seems like a lot, but I need the money. Now to amuse myself. Alright, I can't win this with, Stell. What level is it? 5. We'll go with Axel. Or maybe not, because, no wait, Axel doesn't have any poison type moves yet. Okay. Please stop that. Is that all you have? Please stop. Hey, crit. Good job, Axel. Hey. Squoobit! Could have used that too. Oh, goody. Are there more trainers over there? So sad. Janitor? That's a poison type, isn't it? Ha! Yes! Travel or work well. Travail means work. I have two Pokemon. I have two Pokemon with me. It's really good, isn't it? I have six. Normal type. Or normal fairy. Yay! Finally! Melos, what's that? Go, Axel! Good work, Axel. But, and my two Pokemon? I have six. I have a full team. And then some, because I have a bunch. I am digging that battle music. Like, that is awesome. Listen, I have a full team of six, and on top of that... Oh yeah, I've already been over there. Like, I've explored this whole area, like, 8 times. I like that little thing, it's so cute. And a win for you. Oh, nice. Do I just walk up to the doors? Hey, Soleil. Have your I bet your Pokemon have grown stronger since you fought all those trainers. Have a battle. Super! I'm so happy to have a friend like you. I'm using two Pokemon. I have six. I'm also three levels higher than you. You're using an electric type, I have a ground type. Oh. Critical hit. You've progressed really quickly. Oh, I forgot. You've never seen that used before. I forgot that you're kind of a new trainer. I mean, you didn't do any damage to me, so like, it doesn't matter. Ooh. Ah, we finally arrived. This is Mesolato, the largest city in Paldea. It's always been a, oh god. I'm not sure what that word is. I guess it's been, like, a shopping center for a long time. Are you a fashion victim? I really like her character design. When you're finished looking around, you can join me at the school. See you later. A restaurant. Yes! I like that one. I like that one. That one's cool. I like the white ones, believe it or not. I love the zigzag hat. That looks like a cafe. Ooh, sauce. No, I like my toque, thank you. There are a lot of little places. Come on, rejoin Team Star. He won't regret it. Why won't you say anything? Don't you want to live a stellar life with us? No, not really. We have to recruit new members. We have a quota to meet. Who cares about your past? And what do you want? I think we need to teach her a little respect. What is she doing? I think it's time we teach her a little lesson. That's a poison normal type. So I'm gonna use Axel. Ooh, yikes. Life of a Star. Who is that girl? She's super strong. She beat you? Impossible. What's going on here? Oh no. Her. Why is it always her? Were you battling were you in a Pokemon battle without me? Oh. In that case, I never said anything. I guess you don't ever stop using force to get students to join your group. Save your excuses. I already know the I'm already well aware of the situation. Normally. Normally, as an upperclassman, I would try to quell the situation, but I've got a better idea. Yes. Go fight. Would you prefer battling me? No, thank you. I'll battle the new girl. I guess it's my one chance at winning. In that case, on your marks, get set, fight. The girl in the background looks like she's dancing because her friend lost. They're just a band of troublemakers. Hey. I just want to say, thank you very much. I'm gonna go now. See ya. I've never seen that girl. Is she new here like you? Welcome to Grape Academy, Soleil. This is the entrance hall of the school. Miss Soleil, Miss Menzies. I hope you had a pleasant trip. Oh, they appeared. Yeah, they were kind of cornering a girl with a huge Eevee backpack. Are they still on campus? No, Soleil took care of them, and they ran off. I see. Helping others is a noble act. But I hope you're acting within conduct. I guess. Basically, he's telling her to act as she's, like, yeah, the way an upperclassman should. The girl with the back with the Eevee backpack, you say? That's probably Punia. Please report this story to your principal professor, Mr. Jacques. Yes, sir. Class 1A. What is it? Oh, probably a new student. Oh, she seems super nice. I hope you treat her well, and yeah. What do you like best about Pokemon? I do! I don't know yet. This game is so janky. What is her hair? Oh. Hi, Soleil. Chef. He's super strong, super nice, super smart, and super nice. All the... Everyone who... The entire Pokemon battling community admires her. There's no one like her. Trainers and trainers who attend the rank of master are truly are pros at battling. Their Pokemon are super strong. I want to achieve the rank of master, but I'll have to go through the Pokemon League to do that. Collect badges, blah blah blah. You've played a Pokemon game before, you know what's going on. Oh, cool. Normal, water, bug, fairy, grass, electric, ice, and ghost. Yeah, I can work with that. That guy. Oh, you found me. Do you remember me? Yeah. No, I see you have a good memory. I remember you well, Soleil. That trainer was up a class in this, right? You're the student I talked to. Okay, I guess. I love having picnics. Okay, I guess. I'm trying to see what ingredients help Pokemon regain their energy in an instant. Secret spices, I guess. There are 5 different varieties of spices. Okay.
dominant Pokemon. Dawnfan! I want to keep looking for these spices, but I'm not great at battling Pokemon. That was apparent.
Yeah, I guess. Get a cool phone case.
So there's rock, steel, dragon, ground, and flying.
Reflect well on my proposition. Oh, my phone's ringing. What? Who is this? What do you mean by pirated? I'm a trainer. You're a trainer of great talent. And I want you to help. It's like I want a trainer of your caliber to help me with complete a task. You've heard of Team Star, right? Yeah, I took care of a few of those. Thank you for your honesty. Team Star is a group of delinquents who are made up. Yeah. Okay, let me try this again. Team Star is a group of delinquents who attend your school. They don't respect the discipline in school, and they do nothing but cause problems. I want you to dismantle their organization. Okay. And I would like to call it Operation Stardust. Okay. I'll call you again with more details. Okay, cool. Ah. I hope you... Yes, sir. Basically, he's lecturing you on telephone safety. What are you up to? What are you up to? Basically, he gave you a lecture on internet safety. Did I just get in trouble? Where do I have to go now? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, that worked, I guess. Oh, you're finally here. Basically, is the school up here, like, are you enjoying your time here? Let me explain the reason why I called you here. Person came to you with a very important lesson, Huh? Who am I talking to? Oh! Hi. Hi. Thurum. I study Pokemon in an area called Zone Zero. A large crater, or the... a crater in Paldea. Oh. Okay. Terum is a Pokemon professor who has a diploma from our establishment. I'm not reading that number out. Oh, yeah, I do have a Pokemon. Can you confirm if you have a Pokemon in your possession? A strange Pokemon named Maridon in your possession? Yes. Thank you for your honesty. I have no intentions of punish. Is that punish? What? Hi. Here's my weird robot dragon dog. Been a long time, babe. I take it your allies. I mean, I gave him a sandwich. Associated with him is mine as well. I gave it to a young man named Pepper, but my situation doesn't let me use him, I guess. Yes. Thank you. Okay, what just happened? So it's quite weak, it's not able to battle. I suppose you can use its mount form. I'm sure you'll find its potential. See you later. Or see you very soon. Pokemon? There are really Pokemon that live in Zone Zero? Is this guy gonna be evil or something? I don't know. I don't like the vibes I'm getting from him. It seems the professor has given you a very important mission. Hello! Ah, there you are. I've been looking for you. You've already been called to the principal's office? What did you even do? Whatever. But I get the feeling we're gonna be the best of friends. Oh, and my... Yeah, Mr. Jacques demands that you accompany me to his office. Come on, let's go. Okay. I guess. Oh, this is her room. Oh, it's so cute. Well, welcome to your room. I live within walking distance of the school, and they make me live here? I live within walking distance of the school, and they make me live here? Granted, when I was in college, I threatened to live on campus. All the time. Today marks the start of a great adventure. And I live within walking distance of the college I attended. I would walk to school pretty much every day. Attention all students! Finally! Extracurricular project. Come on, let's go! Suppose everyone's here. I'm going to provide you with the treasure hunt. Oh, this is... I can't... You're gonna search the region. This is going too fast. I guess I'm looking for some kind of treasure. Okay. This was just one massive cutscene. Oh, it's raining. I guess don't go to the crater. There'll be consequences. There you are. Soleil, Soleil! Treasure hunt has started. That's great. Oh, I guess I didn't explain. Can do gems, that's cool. Oh, this guy. I don't know what you're talking about. We were just talking about the gyms and after. Are they fighting over me? I'm gonna go find the dominant Pokemon. Find spices. It's so much easier than trying to get the rank of master. But... Your telephone. Oh. Do I have to choose which one I'm gonna do right now? This Team Star is devised of 5 teams. So every time I go to battle one of their teams, I have to fight a boss head on. So each has a different type. Fairy, dark, fire, poison, and fighting. Objective Stardust. Oh, it stopped raining. No, but Team Star is a group of troublemakers. It's super dangerous. And Soleil hasn't seen any of their like, she doesn't know the stories behind them. Exactly. Finding the ingredients I'm asking for is super important. Haha! Huh? How do you know our names? Soleil. It's cool that you want to do this. But don't put yourself in danger, okay? Okay, so those are what gems look like. Hello. What is he doing here? I guess it's because you talk about sandwiches. Changed appearance. It really does resemble a motorizard now. They're still fighting over me. Can I just run away? Oh, he did. A lot happened in that. You see? Oh. I forgot the phone you get in Legends Arceus and Prince is called the Marcius. I don't know if you don't know if you
even though I played it in English twice.
Let's just run around for a little bit. How do I bring up the map? Pachirisu. Let's see what, like, the raid dens are like, and then I think I'll call it. What's this one? It left an orange berry. Can't go into that with Stella because it's poison. A poison Marie. Okay.
Mareep is normally an electric type. Is Ampharos a decent Pokemon?
I need a new electric type to use. That did next to nothing. Oh no. Why did I choose that? This was a mistake. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna clear this one. I keep misclicking. Yeah, we're not gonna clear this. Unless I got, like, super lucky. Yeah, we'll try something else. I lost my first Dynamax battle, too. Okay. found a super potion. What's this? Oh, I fell in the water. I got out of the water. It's a flamingo. There's one up there. The problem is, I don't know how to get up there. Huh? Oh. Hi. What is that? That looks important. Cool, so you can fast travel in this game too. Let's go take on the water. Wherever that is. Might just be easier to run. I keep running over Pokemon. I don't know where I'm going, if it's not obvious. Ooh, so this game doesn't have a 24-hour day-night cycle. Combi! It's the normal type one I just saw. Right? Yeah, that's normal. Thank you. Ooh, I wonder what shows up at night. Eh. Ah! Come on, man! Oh, it's a Pichu. That looks ominous. I guess there's no cheesing my way up that, like I used to do in pretty much every open world video game I've ever played. There's gotta be a way over there. I'm just not finding it. Oh, that's a... That. Oh, I see. I can only get over there from... Can I go that way? 'Cause I think I could take on a fairy type with Axel, 'cause it is poison type. Can I go this way? Hmm. Cool. I'm gonna do what I want. Thanks. What are you? Looks like a Super Mario mushroom. That did next to nothing. Yeah, but I get the feeling that if I use Pliage. Oh, that didn't take it out. Yay. That was a crit. What is it? It looks like a weird Super Mario mushroom. There's something glowing over there. What is that? Why is that Jigglypuff, like... Why is that Jigglypuff glowing? Vitesse plus. It's water type. It's impossible to catch a Pokemon. Okay. Two can play at this game. Oh, it's level 14. Oh boy. Let's catch it. Magic. That's actually a really good move. like, why is there something? There's something glowing down there. Shanks! I love Shanks, but I've already used one in like 4 playthroughs. I'll battle y'all later. Of course, that's over there. Oh, it's a Makuhita. I guess and say I can't get up there. What do you want? It's impossible to find. Okay, I get it. Have you tried searching with your eyes open? No, I don't want to do that. Sure. This will be the last thing I do in this video. Oh, that's psychic. I'm an idiot. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. I thought that was fairy.
Of course it uses what it's saying.
Haha. That's cool. Thank you.
I'm gonna guess and say that, like, regular, or Sword and Shield raids, you don't get any experience from those.
I think that's where I'm gonna call it for this one. So,
thank you very much for watching. If you have something else to say,
signing off.
Hopefully that one's better.